President Donald Trump just slammed Meghan Markle over their promo video. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So, we have a trending topic. Alright, so, President Donald Trump just slammed Meghan Markle over their promo video. And I'm here to share with you my thoughts on that. Alright, so during a press interview, a reporter asked Donald Trump how he felt over this Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's video. But she did not ask the question straight. In my opinion, that reporter was very wrong, because the reporter said they were endorsing Joe Biden. But if you watch the video, their promo video, they did not endorse any candidates. They just encouraged people to go out and vote, because everyone's vote counts. So I do not know why the lady would twist their word and ask that question. And in reply, Donald Trump said to her, "I don't know if you know this, but I'm not a fan of hers. And I wish Harry luck." And I really don't get this. Is it that people around this president, this US president, that they don't advise him, they don't say anything to him, they don't tell him what is going on? Because I thought you should, before you go for a conference or whatever, a press conference, something, you should prepare yourself, because you will be asked questions. So you should, people around you should prepare you and equip you with all the necessary information that you need. And I do not like the fact that this lady asked that question that was completely unnecessary. Like, it didn't make sense. Their promo video, I loved it. I think it was a very good one. And thumbs up to you, Meghan. You're doing a great job. And keep going, don't stop. President, watch your mouth. Watch what you say. You should lead by example. You are the number one man in the US and you keep running your mouth. It is not cool. I would insert a clip from their promo video if I can, so you guys can check it out yourself. Leave me a comment below and let me know what you think. Do you think Donald Trump was right, or do you think Meghan Markle and her husband Prince Harry were on the right? For me, I think they were on the right. It is a good thing to encourage the citizens, because these are people that a lot of people look up to them. They have a lot of fan base. So it is good for them to encourage their fan base to go out and vote, even if Prince Harry is not from the States. But he has friends that are, you know, in the States. So it's good for him to advise and put out. He has always talked about hate comments and hate speech and stuff like that. So this is just a way of him chiming in to say something. And I don't see any reason why they should be attacked by the president. This is uncalled for. And this president is always attacking people for no good reason. And I do not think that is cool. Freedom of speech. All right, guys. For now, that's it. I will insert a clip for you people to see and be the judge. Leave me a comment below, subscribe, like, and share our video.
The same thing, that this is the most important election of our lifetime. But this one is. When we vote, our values are put into action and our voices are heard. Your voice is a reminder that you matter, because you do, and you deserve to be heard.
This election, I'm not going to be able to vote here in the US. But many of you may not know that I haven't been able to vote in the UK my entire life. As we approach this November, it's vital that we reject hate speech, misinformation, and online negativity.
So as we work to reimagine the world around us, let's challenge ourselves to build communities of compassion.
Tonight reminds us of how important it is to watch out for each other, to care for each other, and to inspire each other.